This video is about how to measure distances in Mapline. To do that, I go over here to the Add button and I select Line. Then to measure the distance between point A here and point B, I'm just going to click to draw a line, and then I can easily see that that's a little over 19 and a half miles. And then I could continue to draw the line if I'd like, and then I just hit the last point on the line to finish it. And that's an easy way to see how far apart 2 to 3 pins are. And another thing I can do is I can also see how many pins fall within a certain radius of a location. So to do that, I'll click Add Circles, and then again, instead of clicking once, I'll click and I'll hold and then drag that out so I can see everything within a specific radius. So let's say 20 miles. And boom, there you go. Now I can easily see all the pins within a 20-mile radius. And I can also click here on this circle, and it'll give me a report of every single one of the locations that fall within that area. And that's how easy it is to measure distances using Mapline.